Dakota's has got a burrito. It's not special and that's pretty neato. It's not good for the back of your speedo, but it's pretty darn good on a plate.
We would like to apologize for the inference that Mexican food is somehow gastrointestinally challenging, when in fact it's one of the most ancient, humble, and sustainable cuisines on the planet. Thank you. Oh, sorry.
But a warning on something that's not good. Please don't touch our hot sauce and your manhood.
Okay, seriously, that part we're not kidding about. Hot sauce and privates don't mix.
Got burritos all month at Dakota's. Order chicken or beef or as low as. Only $8.99 and you'll notice. The hottest dishwasher in town.